Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I plan to share today's cricket news. Top 5 instances when Indian cricketers cried on the field. They say cricket is just a sport. It's a sport which involves two teams and either of team goes on to win the matches. But what human evolution has done is that it has given individuals a lot of emotion. And this involves people being emotional and passionate about the particular sport they play. In cricket as well, if you see, winning and losing can have an emotional effect on a particular player. The hard work and the determination that goes into the players in the sport is often quite underestimated. It's only obvious that if you play a sport with your full focus and give everything with you, the emotions might get better for you. We have seen our favorite stars crying out of sadness or joy quite at times. Here, we bring you 5 instances when emotions got better of Indian cricketers on the field. Number 1, Vinod Kambli. India had been really good throughout the 1996 World Cup, going to the semi-finals at the Eden Gardens. India were overwhelming favourites against the Sri Lankans, who were at that not the strongest team in the world. However, that changed after a few days as Sri Lanka went to lift the trophy. They beat the mighty Australians in the final to remarkably win the World Cup in Lahore. Coming back to the semi-final match, Sri Lanka batted first and posted a competitive 251 on the board. India was well on course in the run chase as Sachin Tendulkar was on top form. But then the Lady Masters fell after scoring a half century, and India suddenly slipped from being 98 for 1 to 120 for 8. The dream of winning the World Cup was shattered. The Eden Gardens crowd did appreciate this, the performance, and was a ruckus in the stands. As the crowd started rioting, umpires and match referees Kev Lior decided to stop the match. One man who watched the Indian team completely lose track of the chase was Vinod Kambli. He was unbeaten on 10 runs when the players were told to walk off. The match was awarded to the Sri Lankans and Kambli walked back to the dressing room with tears in his eyes. The sight of him crying while walking back is still one of the most remembered images in the Indian cricket history. Number 2, S. Srishant. A lot was happening in the 2008 the Indian Premier League. IPL had just been launched and people were starting to relive with a great tournament it was going to be. However, the league was about to witness some controversy as well. Everything was running very smoothly until that night in Mohali. It was a regular day in the office of Kings level. Punjab had just beaten Mumbai Indians by a margin of 66 runs at the PCA Stadium. However, at the post-match presentation, Kings level Punjab star pacer S. Srishant was seen crying. The cameras captured the sight, which became an infamous incident in cricket history. His teammates tried to console him, but the fast bowler cried his heart out. After some time, it was revealed that in standing captain Mumbai Indians, Harbhajan Singh had slapped the bowler after the match was led to the public breakdown. Harbhajan was banned for the rest of the season after being found guilty of the act. The two had since been close mates again. Harbhajan had later publicly apologized to Srishant, and the two have been often regarded each other as brothers. Number 3, Harbhajan Singh and Yuvraj Singh. The story began in 2003. India had made it to the final of the World Cup but was blasted and bruised by the Australians. Young Yuvraj Singh and Harbhajan Singh had to deal with such a dramatic failure at quite a young age. The 2007 World Cup was the worst for Team India as they were knocked out in the first round itself, and then came 2nd April 2011. This day will always be a golden moment in the history of Indian cricket. India had become world champions after 28 years. Those words from Ravi Shastri, that last sticks from MS Dhoni, that fighting knock of Gautam Gambhir, and those wild scenes at the Wankhede Stadium will be never forgotten. But there's one more side which will stay fresh in the memories of every Indian fans. So when India finally won the World Cup 2011, the emotions got better of UV and Baji. After managing to stay unbeaten in the final against Sri Lanka, Yuvraj Singh couldn't help but shed some tears. And so did his long-time friend and teammate Harbhajan Singh as well. Number 4. Virat Kohli. Virat Kohli has won a lot of accolades over the years. He has a World Cup winner's medal and also a part of the ICC Champions Trophy 2013 winning squad. However, if something that Kohli hasn't won yet is the ICC T20 World Cup. After not being picked for the ICC World T20 2010, Kohli finally got a chance to play in the 2012 tournament edition in Sri Lanka. India had entered the tournaments as one of the favourites. The team had a terrific start as well. After beating Afghanistan and England in the group stage, India was looking set to top its Super 8 group as well. But the win over Pakistan wasn't enough to the balance. The heavy loss they faced against Australia in their last match, India had to defeat Sri Lanka by 30 or more runs to qualify. Interestingly, India prevailed in a similar situation against the Proteas back in 2007 World T20 as well. India did win the match against South Africa but by just one run. This meant India failed to qualify for the semi-final match in that edition as well. During the final stages of the match, when everyone knew that India had already been disqualified, the cameras turned to Virat Kohli. The aggressive Delhi boy couldn't control his emotions and was seen crying in the field. Number 5 and the last one, Sachin Tendulkar. Sachin Tendulkar is not just a cricketer but an iconic figure for the entire nation. So when the little master was going to say goodbye to the sport, the entire country wept and shared their Tendulkar story. The man, who showed very little emotion on the field throughout his career, had also become a little emotional as well. As the last West Indian wicket fell and India won the match, the whole of the Wankhede Stadium and the world realized that Tendulkar era was going to get over. The Indian team did their part of giving tribute to the legend. However, Tendulkar decided to go ahead and show his respect to the turf of the Wankhede Stadium. While he was walking back to the dressing room surrounded by his teammates, the camera caught a slide when the broke of hearts of millions of Indians, Sachin Tendulkar was seen rubbing his eyes as he cried. Maybe after 24 years and 34,357 runs, the god of cricket finally felt light after being realized from the weight of expectations. Thank you for watching my channel. Can you like, subscribe and comment? And for more such news of the world cricket, kindly subscribe to the channel and also don't forget to like and share the video also. Thank